town, Georgetown. It's a small town. It's like 2 blocks by 2 blocks. Sorry. It's right up there where I just picked you up from. You'd love them. You'll want to take them home, keep them in the bathtub. They're so nice. They go to thousands of people every day. Nobody gets them. Just a couple things to watch out for. One thing is halfway down their tail, on top, it's a long bone. That's the stinger. You can come down if you want. Now this is the stinger. If they were gonna sting, this is what they would sting with. Alright? But that's just a defense mechanism. They will not sting you. These stingrays go to thousands of people every week. Nobody gets stung. They're very friendly creatures. The eyes are on top. They inhale the water from the gills underneath and exhale it through these holes here behind the eyes. So when you're holding it, you want the head to stay down so you can keep breathing. You are, the more gentle the stingray will be. And they love being held. Here we are, folks. Anybody wants to hold it, can come and hold it. Folks, you want to stay away from the tail, okay? Don't come and bump into the tail, okay? Stay away from the stingray. Keep it in the water, right? You gotta stay in the water. That's your new pet. Take it home. No, but he locked it at home, man. You gotta keep your hands in there. You thought it would go. But you gotta keep your hands there. If you open your hands, it's gonna swim away from you. It's nice and gentle. Just let it go on your arms. Close your arms a little. Don't let it fall. Got it? Yeah. Got you, new girl? No, no. Just put it look nice and gentle. No, just keep your hands all over. Come and hold it if you like. Your cat would love it. That's right, he does. Yeah. Let's try it again. Let's try it again.